Last year went pretty good. We had a good senior class last year, and I think we'll make it pretty far this year. Team goals, we all want a state title this year, and individually, I'm going to work hard to be the best. I'm going to try and be the best one that's out on the field at all times. Off the field, we get a little rowdy, but I think we all have a good time together, and then when we're on the field, it's like game mode all the time, and we're just firing off.